I'm back in the Thames Valley today and I'm doing a revisit to Aylesbury police station. Let's see what reaction I get today. Back to you shortly. Last time I was here was in the summer and the pond, which you can see here, was literally virtually dried up. Can't see any ducks in there at the moment. Over there is the front entrance. That is my first port of call while I'm here. Police station is on the outskirts of Aylesbury. Right, they do have a PC 101 here. Just going in now. Access boards. Got a knife in here as well. Get a better shot of that on the way out. Internal phone. Disabled toilet. Yeah, the different teams. Areas. While I'm here, I'm going to see if I can recognise that person. So, in the Nordics, what do you see? My phone. That's the person trying to find out who he is. See him on the boards here. What I'll do is I'll ask at the counter if anybody's about. We do have a map of Aylesbury on the wall here. Can't see anybody in here.
Hello, you're
Taylor. Oh,
hi.
Yep. Two things. One, just to let you know, I'm filming on the police station at the moment. And the second thing is, is this one of your officers, do you know?
I really don't know, I'm afraid.
Because he actually caught a friend out,
right,
who was filming here just before Christmas.
Okay.
Said he wasn't a police officer, but if you look at what he's wearing underneath the coat,
yeah,
that is definitely a police issue uniform.
Well, the civilian staff wear all sorts of different uniforms, so it could have been civilian staff.
Yeah, he was actually filming this friend of mine on site.
Sorry.
We're trying to find out who he is.
Well, I don't know. He's quite possibly works here, but I don't know every officer or every police member of staff that works here, so...
Is there a sergeant or an inspector I could speak to?
Not really at the moment, no. Not to... What did you want to know that for?
trying to find out who he is so we can put a claim in for GDPR to get footage of what he actually filmed.
No, sorry. So what are you saying? He filmed your friend?
Yes.
Okay. So what's the problem with that?
If he was on duty,
right.
Police stuff, he was actually on the grounds.
Right.
So he's actually broken GDPR.
Well, I think he's entitled to do just the same as you're entitled to do.
No, he's working for the police. So he's bound by GDPR.
Right.
We are not. We're just individuals.
Yeah, I'm not going to have that argument on your camera now. I don't know who that is, and there's nobody else for you to speak to here, I'm afraid. So, okay.
Okay, thank you.
All right, thank you.
An answer. Yeah, I've got no sports here. I'm gonna head back out. They do have a knife bin here. I've no idea who the person here is. Statue. That could be this Major F.R. Law. Was chairman of the Thames Valley Police Authority back in 68 to 74. I'm now going to head towards the back gate. It's where all the police cars are. Go a bit further because there's another one. I'm going no further than this point. I've got police cars down there, that's the exit. I'll drive up to the... I'll go around to the next point, which is only around the corner. Flag there. Someone going in. to you shortly. This is where the back entrance to the police station comes out, the exit. You're right by a pond here as well. Oh look, we have some ducks in there. Three ducks in there resting. Vehicle parked on the pavement so no one can get up on there. Sort of curb there. Yeah, at least there's a bit of a drop curb here. That must be the staff canteen in there. We've got a van there. Some soup plate. Box and van. And there's two police cars there that I can see. And another one over there. Another two over here. Looks like this one might be going out because it looks like it's got its lights on. Or it could just be the reflection. Yeah, I think it's just the reflection. Get back to you shortly. While I'm here, I'll have a quick look at this van. Wait for something to come in. Yep, dented. Everything left on display.
Oh, that's paperwork on it.
Yep. Ready to DGPR. Looks like it's all Vauxhall cars. Yeah, it's a little before 8 in the morning. It's not after 8 in the morning. They're not long opened, so have to wait and see what happens.
Excuse me, sir. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Okay, but what's your reason for being at the police station?
Because I can.
Okay. All right.
Are you pleased?
I'm not concerned about what I'm doing.
you shortly. Morning.
Hello. How are
minutes, and if nothing happens, I will call it a day and move on to my next stop. Oh, that's the food van just arriving, just coming out. There's not a car behind. Looks like a female officer walking this way. Could be wrong. Please stop. PCSO.
Oh, it's alright.
Can you identify yourself, please?
Yes, I'm PC Peacock, Aylesbury Police Station.
Right, and your number?
3222.
I'm PC Kshibatsky, A033.
Yep.
It's alright, we're just wondering what you're up to, where you come from today, what you're planning on doing.
As you can see.
Yeah. How long you planning on being out here, have you, or just whatever.
How long's a piece of string?
That's true. What, can I ask what your name is?
I don't have to give that.
No, that's also all right. Are you from Aylesbury? Are you local? Come far?
I don't have to answer that.
No, you don't have to. I'm just asking. All right, that's all right. We'll leave you to it. All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
While you're here...
Sorry?
While you're here, I don't know whether you've been able to identify someone to me. Someone that's worked GDPR. For a sweat. So just to get into it. I think he's an officer here.
Unfortunately, I don't know him.
No, I'm afraid not. Sorry about
all
that.
All right, thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Have a nice weekend.
And you. Yeah, he's maintenance, so we're not going to get him on. He's a contractor, basically. Any more interactions, so I think I'll call it. So from Thames Valley Police Station, and from Thames Valley Constabulary, sorry, from Aylesbury Police Station, let's get this right, this is 8A Audits, signing off.